Excuse me, as parents, you need to know that your children's friend. A man was so very like sorrowful one day, a brilliant man, very, you know, well read, Christian, on fire for God. He said one of the children just said one of my closest friend is into perverted relationship. The man said, but that cannot be your best friend. He said, Dad, don't be a hater. So they have been programmed to believe that you are a hater. The man was, he said he was, you can see that he was sorrowful. That who has brainwashed our children this way? You know how many hours they spend with them in a day? And you don't have time when they get back to reprogram their mind? Or you just tell them, go to your room. I don't want to see you. I'm busy. Excuse me, they are just coming fresh with warped ideas, perverted views. And all you can do is to say, hey, shut your mouth, go and sit down. Please, I'm busy. Instead of giving them the time to deprogram or to reprogram their mind from all the things that they have been infested with. May God help us as parents.